Seema and welcome back to my channel My Way. So for today I'm going to be creating bath inspired makeup look. So this is the look which I came up with. Basically I asked you guys what kind of videos you want and one of you asked for a Hayat inspired makeup look. So here I am. If you're interested in knowing how I got this look then please keep on watching. But before that don't forget to like, share and comment and also subscribe to my channel. Hit that bell icon. So now without further ado, let's get started with the video. I have moisturized my skin. Basically I've used Pond's moisturizer and I mixed it with some jojoba oil and that's it for my skin. So moving to her makeup, so as you can see in this picture her skin is very flawless. So like we need a very flawless base, no marks, nothing. So first of all I'm gonna use this Miss Clear orange corrector to conceal my dark circles. So basically my under eyes. So अगर आपको कोई वैसी पिगमेंटेशन नहीं है यू कैन टोटली स्किप दिस स्टेप बट टू गेट लाइक अ वेरी फ्लॉलेस बेस आई थिंक दिस इज अ परफेक्ट थिंग टू बिगिन विद. आपको इसको अच्छे से ब्रश की हेल्प से या ब्लेंडर की हेल्प से इसे ब्लेंड करना है. बहुत कम प्रोडक्ट ले ताकि बिल्कुल वेस्टेज ना हो. नाउ व्हाट आई एम गोना डू इज आई एम गोना टेक दिस फिट मी प्रेस पाउडर and I'm gonna just set my color correction with this. Take my concealer. So this is the Maybelline Instant Age Rewind and this is in the shade Fair and I'm gonna just apply it on the areas where I applied the corrector. I'm gonna take my kabuki brush to blend this. So now that it's nicely blended, I'm gonna take my foundation. I'm gonna take my current favorite foundation. So it's a L'Oreal Infallible Foundation. I'm gonna apply it all over my face and I'm gonna blend it using a blender. आपको लग रहा होगा मैंने forehead पे अभी तक कुछ apply नहीं करा है. Don't worry, I will be applying there also. You just need to nicely blend this. Feel like you've blended everything. I'm gonna first set my eyelids with this. Also my inner corners. And a bit on my forehead. So you can either use a brush or a blender. It all depends. So once I have applied everything, I'm gonna take the setting spray. You can see my base now. It looks flawless. So now I'm gonna take this Fit Me Loose powder to set my under eyes. Eyelids. No. Around my mouth. Forehead. Also take a little bit. Get more of a chiseled look. Okay. So yeah. Once I've applied the powder, I'm gonna keep it like this for a few minutes. So now we're gonna straight away move to eyebrows. So if you look at the picture, she doesn't groom her eyebrows like perfectly defined. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take Wet n Wild retractable pencil. First of all, I'm gonna take the spoolie on my sare hair ko upward comb karungi. The other side, main bahut roughly apne eyebrows ko define karungi. You can see I'm just placing some color ताकि थोड़े bright हो because her eyebrows is dark. So her eyebrows are dark. थोड़ा सा front पे भी. अगर आपने कुछ भी apply नहीं करा eyebrows तो आपके eyebrows बहुत light लगेगी. So that's why I'm applying this. Now just comb everything together. So next I'm gonna take my L'Oreal Glam Bronze. So what I'm gonna do is, first of all I'm gonna take an angular kind of a brush. And I'm gonna just apply it onto my this area, like this much area. So if you look at her pictures, it's barely any contour or anything. But yeah, her face structure is something which is already contoured. So that's why I'm just roughly gonna apply some. Now I'm gonna take the same bronzing shade and I'm gonna apply it onto my crease. Again, very roughly. So now I'm gonna push the excess powder onto my skin. Now I'm gonna take the Nykaa Rock the Line Kajal and I'm gonna tight line my eyes. Also very lightly I'm gonna apply as my liner, like very roughly, smudging it with a small brush. So that's what I'm doing. Also applying some onto my waterline, and that's pretty much it. If you see her look is all about lashes, mascara. So that's what I'm gonna do. So first I'm gonna curl my lashes. I'm going to use my Maybelline Lash Sensational Mascara. This is really nice mascara. Now I'm going to apply these lashes from Nykaa. I'm done with the eye makeup. This is very simple and that's what I noticed in her all looks. So for her blush, she just applies a lot of blush and it's like a coral brush in almost every look. Take this Nykaa lipstick in Peaches and Roses as my blush, the back of my hand, right here. I'm gonna blend it using the same sponge. So jab apna face set kare, apna pura face mat set kar dena. So now I'm gonna take this palette and I'm gonna take this shade as my blush. So I can't see any highlighter on her face, but I'm still gonna highlight a bit because her skin is very glowy, like healthy. So that's to just to give that healthy looking glow. Just gonna apply it on the highest points. Just so. So now you can see the glow. It doesn't even feel like I applied the highlighter. So for the lips, I'm gonna use this lip shade. This is the only lip color which is so close to that shade. So to make it more orange, I'm gonna layer this with Nykaa Jane lipstick. Now I'm gonna take the same lip shade and I'm gonna also gonna apply some on my chin to balance out on my nose. This finishes the makeup look. Yeah, that's all for this look. I think I did a decent job. Definitely let me know in the comment section what you guys think. So yeah, that was all for today. I hope you like this video, and if you like these kind of videos, do let me know in the comment section below. And for more such videos, stay tuned. Bye.